Hello everyone. Today we are going to make a oil pastel painting. So in which I'm going to make few houses and it's a night scene. So the contrast of the colors or light and dark shades, both are looking very beautiful. So how to start it? We are going to start with the house, left side. Other side will start working, drawing of the house. If you want to make it differently, that can also be done. Now one more house next to this house. Okay, now one arch is here, it's not that big. Okay, I'm going to make one more house next to it. Now, one arch. Yes. Anything you want to add from your side, that's always good. Or if you can capture anything from your house which you want to add to it, that's also fine. Okay, so now we are going to start filling colors in it. So I'm going to use here yellow color. So what we need to do in the house, I'm going to use this deep yellow color. We can hold it like this and do. As I'm using here pastel paper, so it can be seen clearly the texture. Even after applying this color, it can be seen clearly. This building also, I'm going to make with yellow. Now, I'm using this ochre yellow and this part. And I'm applying this color on this deep yellow also. But yes, I am not putting this ochre yellow in this building, only in this part. Now upper part also I am going to do with ochre yellow. Now I want to add the tint of orange to it, so yes, like this. In this part I'm going to put dark blue. We have to give the shade. As it's night, we have to make all these parts a little darker. So the final color which I'm going to apply is brown. First I applied ochre yellow, then orange, and now brown. Now here also same way. We are doing this brown color, but then again without putting any pressure. So yellow color also can be seen clearly. Now here a little tint of green needs to be done in the lower part of the building. Here also. Then this is also I'm going to make brown. Now other side. This is also brown, but this is dark brown. Now we are going to work with this dark brown, the other side. Like this. Now with orange, we'll give some detailing inside of this house. We have to smudge this color. We'll do it in a while. Yes, little bit of yellow and orange. So we are doing the detailing of this house. Now in between we have to put the dark brown here. Okay, so let's start now smudging the color. Till now what we have done, take a piece of tissue paper and we start smudging it. So we'll get smooth finish like this, and as it's pastel paper, the finishing is very good, smooth and fine. We are going to work on our sky first. So I'm taking a Prussian blue. So what we are going to do, these parts we are going to make with dark Prussian blue, and center part will make it light. So we'll use 2 to 3 blues here together. This is our tree part. We'll make it green. So while doing it near the house, make sure that it doesn't go in this orange color. And then same thing here. Now I'm taking violet color. So not everywhere, just a tint of it. Okay. Now I'm taking light blue. So this merging looks beautiful. Once we start merging this dark shade, now here it should be very light, and I'm going to use here white color. See, like this. Little bit here also. Now if needed, you can make it little more dark. So okay, now I think that little bit dark color is also needed. Then we have to give this finishing touches here, so it will look like strokes. Again, little white. cover it up either with color or with tissue paper. Yes. Now we'll move down in our tree part. So we have to take sap green. Here what you have to observe are strokes. It's very important, no matter whatever is the medium, but how you're going, which kind of strokes you are going to take, that makes that object. Now first we'll complete it, and the center part again I'm keeping it light because I have to give it, I want to make this part lighter, so I'll give the effect with yellow color, some undefined strokes here. And then I'm going to give the shade on this green color with this Prussian blue to make this tree dark. And little bit of black also I can use. Just a tint, not everywhere. Now remaining part, somewhere yellow, somewhere green, we have to complete it. Yes. Here, even if you want, we can show some branches also. So, if smudging is needed, here again you can do. Yes. Now we are going to work on this part. So, what we have to do, we'll make each and every rectangle here with orange, then we'll do the filling with brown. Little bit of brown. Then remaining part I'm going to fill it with yellow. Now, this is what the width of this arch. So, we have to make it dark. That will work later on it. Now, we'll start working on this part. This house. Again, walls I'm going to make yellow. we can add here some tree part. And then this wall I'm going to make brown. So this part I'm going to make with orange color. Now I want to extend this arc a little bit down to on this wall. We'll work with this ochre yellow again. Then down part again, we are going to make it with brown, orange, yellow, all these colors we have to use here. Make sure when you're working on a road, please make the strokes horizontal. Brown. Now, I'm going to use here some white color to give the effect of light. And little bit this side. Here also. Now we have to give some effect here with sap green. Prussian blue. Can give some effect with this, a little darker. Now again ochre yellow. Okay, now I just want to extend this light, so I'll make it towards it. That's all. Violet. Sap green. Now with black, I'm going to give the detailing to this house. Now we'll give some effect on the roof of this house. This color. Now while applying this black, never put pressure. Just we have to do it with very lightly. That's all.